been 8 and a half after 2 days here at Sun City. How do you assess the opening two days here?
Yeah, I mean, look, yesterday was lovely. I hit the ball great. Today, not quite as sharp, but not bad. And I putted lovely on the back nine, which kind of got me in making a few kind of birdies coming in, and then a nice par seven I lost. You know, I had 6 iron in my hand and thinned it straight in the water. So, you know, it doesn't matter if this or Leopard Creek, the 18th, anytime you get an island green, it's quite stressful going for that thing in two. But anyway, it was a good day.
You mentioned you managed to keep your hand off the driver at the correct times yesterday. How did you manage that out there today?
Well, I went with the same game plan today. Unfortunately, I only hit one poor driver, and that was on the 10th, pulled it left. Got lucky really finding the ball and getting a line of sight, so it was a good 5 in the end, but you know, the rest of the time that 2 iron's getting worn out, so I'll just keep at it over the weekend depending on the conditions, but hopefully if it stays like this it'll kind of play in my favour.
You mentioned the 9th, but generally are the par 5s out here holes that you like to try and get birdies on? Do you like to build your score around
there? You kind of have to score around there, because you know they can tuck the pins away on these clover greens and it can get messy out there. So you know, on the par 4s you're just trying to make as many 20 footers as you can, and then the par 5s, get anywhere near the green, get it up and down if you can, or get it on the green and give yourself a good chance, and that's kind of the way the course plays.
Mr. Rupert once said the flags are not targets, they're destinations. Is that kind of the theory that you need around here?
Exactly. I think that's what a putter's for, isn't it? So you've got to get there eventually. Just try and do it in as little shots as possible.
How much are you looking forward to the challenge ahead over the next 2 days?
I think we're good. I don't know, you know, nice late tea time, so I'm looking forward to a lie-in. Haven't had many of those over the last couple of weeks, so I'm looking forward to that, and then off to Dubai next week. So, you know, just positive. Last one in SA, it's been a great swing. I think everybody's done an amazing job, and you know, as a South African guy, and everybody will be very grateful and thankful for the work that's gone in. So, you know, just looking forward to hopefully a good weekend, and nice to have a little bit of a crowd on the 18th again. So, yeah, just kind of crush it, I suppose.
Excellent. Enjoy. Cool.